guys, welcome back to another video. And my name is Jazz Clark.
Look, guys. Today
I'm going to be going to the events, and I'm going to be speaking there. I'm going to do a speech about Martin Luther King Jr.
Putting a marker here in Fort Worth.
But yeah, guys, I'm going to try to vlog my speech. I'm probably going to like put it like down here. So if you want to speak, that's what I'm going to do. But I'm going to try, guys. So I'll see you guys when I am there, getting out of the car or whatever. So, peace out. Okay, all right, guys, we made it here, and so I'm not sure where we're going. To walk. So it's busy. We're in downtown right now. As you can see over there, but I don't know. So I'm gonna try to turn the camera up on the beach. So yeah, we'll be trying to do things. So see you. Okay, guys, there's a bunch of people here, like bunch. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Like look at this, guys. There's like singing and everything. So it's gonna be fun. His mama's gonna be holding my phone. Can you hold my phone? Good picture.
Hi, Bishop.
I was like, don't you know this one? Pictures on the
phone. Make a picture, y'all. Yeah.
They're ready? Let me get one on my phone, okay?
Council member Brian Berg was here with us earlier. As well as Council Member Jungus Jordan, and of course, and then I have my girl right here with me, Gina Bivens. We had our, give it up for Gina. We had our city manager, David Cuckoo, was here with us earlier. Our assistant city manager, Fernando Costa. Our assistant city manager, Valerie Washington, is here. Susan Alamee, our assistant city manager, and Jay Topper was with us as well. And then we have an assembly of city staff who are here with us today. So on behalf of
you too. Oh, Bishop Temple. That's my pastor, you know. Bishop Temple's my pastor. Hold time and everything. Should come first?
No.
Your Facebook page.
Yeah. Just make a lazy face.
Thank you.